Like a couple of weeks ago, I just suddenly noticed arbitrarily that whenever I go to the men's room on the upper school quad, fellas, you know what I'm talking about. There are the two tall boy urinals, and then there's the one for like dwarfs. I always used to use the middle tall boy if it was available, but now I've shifted over to the right tall boy, and I don't know what it means. But I feel like it's got to have some sort of psychological significance.